Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you, and please be seated. Now, for a moment of silence. Thank you. And now to our news anchors.
Good morning, Warriors, and welcome to WOW TV. My name is Leo.
And my name is Raymond, and today is Tuesday, October 24th. Now on to Barry with the weather.
Thanks, Raymond. Hey, Warriors, my name is Barry, and today's weather is a high of 83 and a low of 66 with a 0% chance of rain. Now back to the anchors.
Good job. Barry, Pula Club will have a meeting today in room 625 at 2:30. Come join us and share your ideas and topics for the year. Any questions, see Mrs. Gleason.
Math tutoring is going to be after school on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 2:30 to 3:30, and book club is also canceled this week.
If you missed your underclassmen photos, retakes will be November 7th in the Media Center.
Just a reminder that if you haven't purchased your yearbook, you can buy now on $75 on SchoolPay or yearbookforever.com.
Also, if you're a senior and are hoping to get a senior ad in the yearbook, make sure to remind your parents that they can purchase one now at yearbookforever.com or SchoolPay. Ads start at $100 for a quarter page.
Helping the Homeless Club will be meeting today in room 613. It's also Red Ribbon Week. Today is Put a Cap on Drugs, Wear a Hat.
And tomorrow is Pajama Day. Wear your pajamas to school, Warriors. Thanks for watching WOW TV, Warriors.
Make sure to tune in tomorrow.